yet, but I do want to. Bye. Bye. Just sell everything, honestly. Even the good gun. Just sell everything. Except these.
Now go kill them.
Reese's piece, it just said I saw that. That was amazing. Alright, hold on a second. I need to look at stuff. Alright. That's a spicy gun there. Oh. Made a mess. I see. That's a spicy gun there. I see. That's a Jesus Christ. This is so good. Jesus. Nope. Okay. Ooh. Six. What? Oh, wow. Okay. But like, this is a pizza gun. Deluxe baby maker plus plus with the safety off. Time to make some babies. Have that skin, buddy. Thank you, though. That is a good skin. I will decline that, but appreciate it. Ooh, and another one, though. Deep Nebula. What? Thanks, dude. Davian's just pimping me out right now. The fuck? What's that one? Thanks, Davians. What a sweetheart that boy be sometimes. What a goy. He gave me psychedelic, this crazy thing. And then this gorgeous thing. God. That's so dope. Thanks very much, man. I just got a whole bunch of pistols. What? They're all handguns. What the fuck? How dare you? I am curious how this shoots, though. It's like a machine gun! Well, that's dope. I think we got good guns now, guys. Jeez. And then we got this sweet ass thing. Lord, are those cats on the helmet? You bet your jolly ass they're ours. Actually, best way I could show that would be this. Trust me, there's a cat in there. See? Look, he's beautiful. Beautiful. Truly. Alright. Anyway. No. Right. We should go to Tanis. She's probably missing us. She's like, where you been, boo? It's been ages. I'm like, I'm sorry, Tanis. It's been a minute. I've been busy. Real busy. Oh, here's my new grenade, too. Excuse me.
I wondered where that...
Well, that's pretty good. Sick. You know what? One second. Before we do anything. Sorry.
See you later.
I did get a new head. Wow. Ain't that boring? Oh, you punched the machine. I thought you punched me. I guess we could, be our teddy bear again. I do like that teddy bear. And we got Ravenous. Scary. Oh my god, that is scary. What? Oh my god. I kind of want to do it. Oh wow. Yeah. Sure. You too, sir. Second.
Are you leaving me?
There we go. Alright. I think I put it back on default. I have no idea anymore. The colors in this... Yeah, okay. It's just the UI breaks all the time. Alright. So yeah, we're good. I don't have any other emotes. Don't need them. Because I never emote anyway. But it's not that they... I didn't know I could rename my character, too.
Oh gosh. Hi.
Huh. Okay. Well, I guess... Wokely? It's kind of like Wally, it's just... Wokely. Great. And then our pet's name... Of course, as we know, is broodless, like toothless. Wonderful. Wokely Smile? Yes, Wokely Smile. It's a Disney Naruto culmination of no one should be watching this kind of content. God damn it, I'd probably try to think about watching it. Or at least I'd watch a YouTube video talking about it. Definitely would watch one, yeah.
Now, shoot! I need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
How dare.
I suppose I'll take that.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
You got it, ma'am. I have mail. Is it Daviant? One broke David. Whoa! Thanks, dude. What? That's dope. Thanks, dude. Shit, I need to go get a little bit more experience. Do I have... I need to go sell the other stuff that I don't have space for right now. But that's dope. Thank you very much, dude. Davian and One Broke David are kind of pimping me out. Oh, I should... what's it called? Weapon upgrade some of my stuff too, now that I'm here. I did not want this, right? Yeah. I like my whole gear setup right now. Keep that though. I have a feeling I have friends who would want things like that. Don't sell that amazing beauty. The pizza gun is amazing. I'm gonna hang it up in my room once I figure out how to do that. I need to give this to somebody. I need to give some of the fun back. I can't be rude. Don't tell my friends I sold this. Okay, cool. Or that. Alright, cool. So. You know what? Go and take care of your room. Your room is near the bridge. Is it this? Nope. It's by the fast travel station. Okay. What you're saying is I should probably just fast travel to it. That's okay. Oh god. Is it this one? Ah!
When did you need that?
Oh, that's how that works. Oh! It stays there. I thought, okay. If I sell it, I can... Okay, that's dope. Where'd my other gun go? I put the deluxe baby maker on there. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay, I see how this works now. I can't put what I have equipped. I have to put what's in my inventory. Okay, that makes so much sense. Don't mind me, guys. I... Don't mind me. I'm coming, Lilith. Don't worry. Oh god, I went the wrong way. Look at the safe in my room. Okay. Oh yeah, I was gonna buy shit. God damn, man. Okay. You know what? I totally could use... I'm just gonna do the 3,000 upgrades on all these. Except the bank one. I never really used that. I've yet to even use that. Or this lost loot thing. I didn't even know we could lose loot. God, that's expensive.
This is one of the best SDUs money can buy.
Is it?
So get to buying it.
Oh. You know what? I think I'm gonna just grab this because I have two pistols right now. Yeah. But check the lost machine at the new station. I don't think it's full. I don't think there's anything even in it. This is it, right? See? Nothing. I never even had to think about it. Alright. I think outside of that, though... Oh yeah, I was gonna go check the bank. That's neat. Well... I mean... I guess I could store them, but I'm gonna level real soon. So, I mean, that exists. You sure exist. All right, cool. Swag. Oh. Actually, you know what? that goes good like that. Aesthetically, I like that one there better. This gear. Wonderful. So, can I invite other, like, gamers to my Haba Hotel? And, like, then we can, like, Borderlands, like, ERP or something?
Hey, girl. Draw my grenade.
Before we leave, always remember, guys, fill up on ammo, which apparently costs $4,000 now, because we had a lot of ammo to buy now. But with that said, do we have a full good setup here? Do we, like, all right, the sniper being there, that's good. This being here, yeah, no, that's better. Wonderbar. Hi, how's it going?
Did it, killer? It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him.
Don't remind me.
See the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it.
Whoa.
Reese, where's that vault?
What are those jiggles?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important.
Weird.
Saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? Find it.
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh.
Bye.
We'll have to be fast. I'm going through the skyway. You. Got it. I'll take point with the vault hunter. This one's mine. We're opening a vault, my.
I agree, Plastic. It's all about the OST, man.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got. Okay. This is all you. Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back. Yeah.
All right, Maya. Let's gear up. First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Ava, I can use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Goodbye! I really like that character. Ava? She is a very believable, like, youngster who just wants to actually do something, but is like actually doesn't come off like shoehorned in, because she also has some like actual kid like elements, like where she was like fangirling over Claptrap and shit at that one point. Like, that was adorable. I don't know, man. She seems like an actual believable character in this game. Oops. All right. Oh, god damn it, me. The X button. Prometheus and Bob's. Okay. Let's do it. No, I always forget. I gotta hold the button. Ava is the worst character in Borderlands 3. Whoa. You got it. Maybe. Did I sell everything? Yes. Okay. Oh, speaking of, let me make sure not to sell these. Oops. What does that look like? God, that's classy. Oof. A second. Apparently Ava's the worst. And I'm the worst person in the world for thinking she's a good character. My bad. I'm sorry. This is not my. I guess.
You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that way to support you.
My mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
Okay. A badass? Oh my god! Being fried all the time. What is happening to me? Jesus. It's you!
I will put this to good use.
Thank you! I can't move the car. I need to steal this. Goodbye. You know, close enough. The game accepted it, so I'll accept it too. Can I just have that gun on anything? You know, it'd be a really nice world if it could. No, not on that either. Disappointed. I mean, those are both pretty dope though. I mean, I think this looks like the flag of Germany, right? Probably. Ready. Oh god, Burger Bot, I'm so sorry.
Du hast.
Ow.
Du hast mich. Du hast.
What's up,
Chuckle? Chuckle nuts.
Apparently there's spoilers in chat. I've missed them. So that feels nice. Hang on one second. Look at this rally. Maya! Maya Valentine!
Hey, badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Yes.
Hells to the yes. Did I use that right?
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Day!
Huh? Ooh.
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change.
I do love me and Ellie.
You're driving. Need my hands free.
You got it.
Let's do it, ma'am. After I pick this up.
Come here, girl.
Wish I could say finding that vault did some good for the people of Promethea. Yep. That ain't true. At first, it sure seemed like it, though. Atlas started building subways and planetary tracks. But when they didn't find another vault, the corporation stopped investing in the planet, and Promethea became a crap hole again. Be careful who you work for. Corporations, they're like assholes. They ain't any prettier from the inside. And if you stay near one long enough, they're gonna crap all over you.
I don't like that. All right, gamers. We gotta find the third one before we leave here. If we miss it, well, you won't like what happens. Here we go.
We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here.
Oh. If that's the case, let me put on this game's music. Okay, this game's got some good music on the scene.
Classic.
Hey, super fan, what's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool, I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her, we got this. Just like on Athenus, right?
What is up, brothers and sisters? It's across your stream for you today. All teams are trying to gain your vault right out from under you. You gonna take that? Are you gonna show them how sharp your teeth are? Dagger Tooth Clan, this one was practically made for you.
Here they come. Light them up. Get me close and I'll blast them.
Don't say no. This is not a good thing, bud. Kurt.
This is no
thanks, buddy.
Yours.
Oh god, I need my whip. I need that whip back so bad.
No, I'm gonna get that whip back.
Don't go chasing cycles. Oh god.
I'm feeling it.
Get back here. I know we will. Right there.
Until then, make those thieves pay for what they did to your family. Get me near that entrance and I'll clear the way.
Yeah, you'd like that, wouldn't you? I think there's a thing right here, right? No, we were just right there. I stopped too soon. Okay. All right.
Welcome
now
back,
we gotta get
girl.
Back here. We gotta turn the radio back on.